fruit.
I'll show you how to make these.
It's a really simple, one's a peg with a notch cut into it, and then there's a corresponding notch cut facing the other way so they lock together when pulled upwards, and then a little divot for the